Hello there. My name's Dave, and I have got a box here that's got a lot of watches in it that I bought as a job lot from eBay. Now, I'm not entirely sure what's in these. These are the watches that I got in a job lot, these here. So I'm going to go through them and have a look to see what's in here and if I can make a few bob on reselling them, because I think a lot of them are quartz watches that might just need a battery in them. So I'm going to start with this one because it's nice and shiny and gold. What's this one? This is a talking watch. Talking watch? So this one will talk to you. I don't know what it's got to say for itself, because I think that might just need a battery. That's not bad, that one. Oh, there's one here that's working, look. This is a Xeon. I don't know whether you can see the figures in there. It is working. 11:35 it says. Well, it's an hour slow. What we got here? I've got a Dallas. They're nice. These were nice watches, these were, you know. I used to like these watches when they first came out. They're a bit Casio-ish, although they're not Casio, they're Dallas. Whether it's a cheap American rip-off or whether it's a cheap Chinese rip-off of a Chinese watch, I don't know. But that looks nice, that might just need a battery. We got here a Limit. Yeah, that's not bad, that's quite nice. A decent strap on it. Looks fairly new. I think I might just stick a battery in that and see what happens. And you never know, might get a fiver for it. Yeah, this is a, doesn't say, just says it's water resistant to 100 meters. That's a bit of a boast, that is, I think. Oh, it's a Marks and Spencer one. So again, that might just need a, battery, that. It's quite a nice looking watch, that. Yeah, that's all right. Oh, a Seconda. Oh, now this is a nice watch. Look at this one. That's a really nice strap. It's a beautiful looking face. The crystal is absolutely unmarked. Ooh, you see, this one might fetch a few, but I might get about 20 quid for that. Let's see what we've got here. I've got another Seconda. Yes, now this is, I think this is a slightly older one actually, because it's got the serial number in the middle of the case at the back. Again, new battery, job sorted. What we got here? Ah, we have a rotary quartz. I mean, rotary watches were all right, but these days they're not particularly good. Not a lot of people will deal in rotaries. You know, you struggle to get a really decent good one these days. Ooh, look at this. Woohoo! A Geneva quartz. Yeah, probably get a couple of quid for that. And what's this one? Ben Sherman, not a bad watch. Is it a quartz, this one? I think it must be. Yeah, it's very nice like that. The only thing I didn't like about Ben Sherman's and a lot of the diesel watches, the faces are very dark on them. You know, they're hard enough to see when it's bright. When it's nighttime, you're really buggered. Ooh, look at this, a big posh watch. This is another talking watch. We've already got one of them, haven't we? I thought we'd got one of these already. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Eh, we'd already got it. No, that wasn't it. Ah, there it is. Now look. A men's or gents, ladies. Or man's watch, ladies' watch. Ooh, you can bet your bottom dollar I'm going to get these going. Sell them as a pair, 15 quid. Not bad, that. What else we got? Let's have a look here. Another Seconda. Ooh, now this is not a bad one. The crystal looks to be in good condition. I see now the stainless on the back. You see the stainless covering is coming apart. So what I'll do with this one is I'll keep this one for the parts movement, if it's working. Another Seconda. Strap not too bad, the back's in a bit rough condition, but I've got some polishing compound that we use on watches, because they're repair watches as well, you see, and make them, believe it or not. I'll show you what I'll make